So I paid 25 Polish zloty to come up here and get a view of the city. I wasn't expecting this. I mean, the view is nice, but it wasn't worth the hassle, especially considering the one attendant there started yelling at us because nobody spoke Polish and could understand. Kind of rude, really. I can't say kind of rude, it is rude. I mean, we all just kind of formed our own queue, but they didn't set up proper barriers. And she was quite upset that everything was a little disorganized, but it's the job of the people working here to create the proper queue and the proper barriers. Anyways, it is a nice view overall. But I wouldn't have paid 25 zloty to come up here. So in the distance, there's the old quarter where I'm staying. I could see the churches, the top of the churches that I visited earlier. I could see the bridge that I crossed. Oh, I think I might visit that fountain. Oh, there are a couple of them. Yeah, there are a couple of fountains in the front here. Looks like there's a central fountain, two fountains on the sides, some monument, but I don't think there's access to it. Looks like there's a lot of construction in that area. Looks like there's a church in the distance, surrounded by what looks like Soviet era type construction buildings, or residential buildings, I should say. I think they were called Khrushchev or something like that. I'm just looking in the distance. How far of a walk I have to go to get back, and I'm getting hungry too. Well, down we go.